Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Mahoning Valley Racecourse here on Tuesday. It is the 8th of February, 2022. Going to look at the fourth race from Mahoning, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. And I mean around the world. Let's look at the fourth race from Mahoning, which is the claiming event. It's part of their marathon series. It's the second leg of the marathon series. It's going for a purse $27,000, race for four-year-olds and upwards, going for a claim price of $18,000. Nine horses, including Parvenentra, going to the gate. The distance of ground of 1,900 meters, or the distance of ground of a mile and 3/16 on the Mahoning main track. 1,900 meters, a mile 3/16 here in the second leg of the marathon series. And I love these marathon series. I think more tracks should do it for the smaller horses because it's just, it's always fun. I know Mountaineer does it. I believe Belterra might do it also on the smaller tracks. It's always fun to watch these races. And as the distances get a little longer, and, it's going to be fun. And there's not enough mile 3/16 in longer races in general in the States. With that being said, I've noticed quite a few of them in the last few weeks between Gulfstream and like Turfway. They've been running a whole bunch of these longer races, hopefully more if I got my liking. But my top selection here, I'm going to go with the 5 horse High Rolling Dude. We'll go 5-1-A-7-4 in the superfecta. 5-1-A-7-4 super, top selection of 5 horse High Rolling Dude. 6-year-old gun by Caleb's Posse. Larry Reed trains this one. Andrew Ragamin gets the mounts. The horse's most recent outing came 21st January in Mahoning. Mal Nathan claiming 15, the first leg of the marathon series, and the horse finished 3rd by 2.25 lengths. You know, he was with them early on, had lead for a split portion, but then he just couldn't get the good turn of foot. Coming here to a little bit of a longer trip, has to follow the pace to win. I think the horse could really run a good race. 2 back, the horse ran the 14th of December at Mountaineer, 1 mile in obstacle 15, cutting back in trip from the previous race. The horse won by 1.75 lengths, and he was a very fresh horse. He sat back early, slowly moved his way up, and he got the job done. A very good race for this horse there. He was cutting back in trip because the race before, he went 2 laps around the Mountaineer track, which is 2 miles around on a good Mountaineer track, 1st December, in a starting allowance race in 500. He finished 2nd by 8.5 lengths. He was with the pace setters early on. He just couldn't get there, stay with them late, but, it just wasn't his day to win. But he still ran his heart out in that race in the final leg of their marathon series. And then prior to that marathon at Mountaineer, mile 3/4 in the starting allowance race, he finished 2nd by 2.25 lengths. Again, was with him early on, but then he just couldn't keep the turn of foot. He won the 2 legs of the marathon series at Mountaineer. He won the mile and a half race on the 29th of September very nicely by 9.75 lengths going away. And then he won the first leg going a mile and 1/8 in a starting allowance race, won by 4.75 lengths, again going away easily. Mile 3/16 is right up his alley. I think here at 5-1, he's sitting on a good race. Don't throw out the 1A here, Cosmic Treasure. He lost last time out going a mile on the 22nd of January, where he just couldn't keep up late. But coming back, if he could run those Arlington races where he was running on the Tapita, he could definitely win against these horses. I do think the extra trip should suit him well. At 2-1, keep an eye on him on the late pick 4, or the pick 6, which begins with the previous race, excuse me. But to recap my selection for the 4th from Mahoning, let's take the 5 horse High Rolling Dude as a top selection. We'll give kudos to the 1A Cosmic Treasure, 5-1-A-7-4. Let's go 5-1-A or 5-1 in the multi-race. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.